The Primal Swede here from North Dakota, Gackle. Shit, I don't even know the name. This is the cup, it says Gackle, it's like mineral rice. So I stayed here, warm showers. It's a really nice place actually. It's like warm showers and people kind of just offer places to stay for free. So I have all of this. Like bathroom, laundry facilities, big bed, everything. So I've been in this super tiny town for one full day, just rest and recover. I have done kind of nothing, you know. Eating, drinking. Yeah, basically eating, drinking. Taking it easy. But now it's time to take off again. And hit the road. So I packed my bike. It's 6:16 a.m. in the morning. And it feels like an eon ago that I actually biked, but everything is on the bike, everything's packed, everything is ready. I'm having my last cup of coffee here, and then I hit the road. So possibly I hit Fargo tonight. So let's see, Fargo, that's like 200k, 120 miles. It's a bit far and I have headwind, so not sure if I can actually make it. The wind is, it's like a strong player in all of this, you know. Anyhow, It will be good to be back on the road again. Stay strong. Bada bing, the Primal Swede, stay strong. I'm in this crossroads over here. It's like one road there and one road there. And it's completely flat. And I'm just going straight. It's one direction over the flatlands. And as you can see, it's like 20 degrees Celsius. It's like 25 degree difference from the south. And I found a coffee place. I thought I was hallucinating. Like in the deserts of Africa or Mojave. Like you see this oasis somewhere. Like, is that for real? Or maybe not. But I found one. Coffee. Right on.